if you want to wrap up with a few final comments.
Just thank the thousands of people who participated this evening. It's most encouraging. There have been good questions. I hope your questions have been answered and that you will take advantage of the voicemail options to leave your questions for us so we can get back to you. I would like to use this opportunity to publicly acknowledge and thank our Member of Parliament, the Minister, Honorable Ed Fast. Ed was a member of Council, of course, for many years, and he understands our community. He's gone to Ottawa and has delivered big time for our citizens. The prospect of $60+ million to pay down the capital cost of this project is an enormous gift to the city of Abbotsford, and I attribute that to the hard work of our Member of Parliament. So, Ed, thank you for all you've done for us and continue to do for us. I'm absolutely confident that at the end of the day, our citizens are going to say thank you by supporting this water project, which you yourself have endorsed. We're looking forward to moving forward and keeping our city as prosperous as it has been for the last decade.
Thank you, Mayor Perry. This has been an unbelievable evening. More than 7,000 people on the line. Next, we will do a second town hall meeting Wednesday, November the 9th at 7 p.m. For all of you out there, please tell your friends and neighbors to listen in. It's important that people understand what's going on. Our next open house will actually be Tuesday, November 1st, 4:30 to 8 o'clock in the evening at Garden Park Towers, and we encourage you all to come out and become informed about the project. Thank you and good evening.
The teleforum has ended.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that is it. I hope I got most of it. I had to quickly rearrange a couple of microphones. So I'm using one microphone here and one microphone here, but I hope I got most of the town hall meeting. It leaves a few questions unanswered. And what I will be doing is I will be putting a series of podcasts together, and just so people can get more informed, I've recorded almost in its entirety the town hall meeting on October 27th, 2011. So what I'll do is in the coming days, I'll put snippets together and you can come to my website. I don't know which exact website I'm going to put it on right now, but I promise you that I'll put some entertaining things together and educational things together. It sounded really one-sided that they really, really needed and wanted to push this initiative to almost to whip themselves into a frenzy because they don't have a plan B. They don't want to talk about it. They don't want to mention it. They're almost afraid to mention it. They're in my opinion fear-mongering. But time will tell. You know, this is just my first impression, so my impression might change dramatically after we dig in a little bit more about this. But I'm glad at least that they opened it up to people on the phone. So this is Uncle Ricky for Uncle Ricky Radio. That was fun. I hope to do more of these little podcasts, spur of the moment. So we'll talk to y'all. We'll talk to all of you later. Thanks for coming by.